Sullivan in the history books. He's the first U.S.-born head coach in the NHL to win two Stanley Cups, both here with the Penguins.
The heat's on him now here in Pittsburgh.
Thron, far side, Jarry the save, Zetterlund scores on the rebound. Fabian Zetterlund, and it's 1-1.
They bring pressure and do a very good job in the neutral zone. And as they bring the pressure in the neutral zone, they get the puck in and they don't give it away. They stay on it. Alexander Barabanov with nice puck protection. Henry Thron with a little extra effort, but watch the front of the net. As Erik Karlsson is lagging behind Fabian Zetterlund, that gives Zetterlund the inside position. Carlson's got to collapse here harder.